What is up again? Hey, we are back and we are playing Pokemon Randomizer again, and I have not moved since we have taken it off. So again, let's just get started. Super excited for this, so let's see what happens. All right, got my controllers ready. Let's go ahead and just talk to these people. I haven't been on in a minute, so did I talk to all of them? Why not? Pokemon, I'll touch this. It's a cookie type. The strongest diet type. What? Ah. I see, they randomized everything on this thing. I wonder if I can run inside. Nope. Let's go talk to this one. Hello there, trainer. I have a hobby collecting proposal. So how about it? May I see your profile? Yeah, why not? I am, combine four words or phrases and make your profile. What is happening? What? Why did I even do that? I don't know. Guess I'm gonna go look what gym this is. Bro, I was just gonna go to the house and check it out. I wasn't even gonna like look anywhere else. Dad. Am I bad? Well, if it isn't Claire, you're really finished moving in? I'm surprised you made it here by yourself. Oh, I see. You're with Pokemon. Then I guess you're going to become a trainer like me, Claire. It's great news. Dad, I'm not going to be anything like you. You're Wally. Claire, you heard that, right? You always want to make sure you get to say for the different Pokemon. A puzzle? Let's see what other Pokemon we got here. Walk with me, Wally. Walk with me. Claire, Pokemon and tall grass like this. Don't they? Let's see if it catches. Little Slugma. Oh, this is a terrible matchup. Actually, before I fight that gym, I need to get that Ninetales up to speed. I feel like you already used Yawn, so plus it'll fall asleep. Wally's not too bad at this. One, two, three. Way better than I was. Also, can we talk about last time my Charmander died? I'm still not happy about that. I could have a Charizard, bro. It's my Pokemon. Thank you, Claire. Let's go back to the gym. Please take me back to the gym. Bye, Claire. See you, Coot. But if you want to become stronger, here's my advice. Head for Rust Row City beyond this town. There you can challenge gym leader Roxanne. After her, you go on to beat gym leaders. Collect badges from them, understood? Of course, I'm a gym leader too. We'll battle one day, Claire. Let's become stronger. Oh, so you don't want to battle me now, Dad? Whatever. I don't even care. I guess it's a very Pokemon trainer. What do you want, man? Sorry, I have to take your time. Okay. Please, no more dead Pokemon. Alright, let's face some trainers. Oh, that's right. Man, I got it this time. Well, if you don't want to battle, stay out of this. Like, thanks, my dude. Please don't be a water type trainer. Venusaur, a level 5? Come on, my dude. Sheesh. But it's kind of perfect, though. One hit, baby. Let's go. They give me a lot, actually. Give me another grass. Lugia. Bro, how do I freaking win? What the heck? Yes, actually. Gosh. Alright, come on, my Alec. Let's go, my boy. Against Lugia. Freaking legendary of the ocean. Oh my gosh, please kill it. Ember's gonna do it. Bro, stop taking all my Pokemon out. Okay. Bro, that's all I know is Whirlwind and... Come on, hurt yourself, Whirlwind. Yes. One more little bite. Let's go! I defeat a legendary Pokemon, I barely get any. Are you kidding me? That little kid had it too. That's wild. Let's see, huh? Under the bottom of the sea. Oh, that's a little battle right here. I should have probably switched. Didn't realize this. Oh, a little Merle. Level 9? Sheesh. Yeah, let's switch that. I'm a little OP, I'm gonna say it. Ah, it's so hard. Is it leveled up? Do I go in here? Why not? Dope, I'm doing that. Yeah, let's get this battle going. Pajama! Nice little battle. And combusting and dope. Really? Had a full restore the whole time. They're not very durable. There we go. Little horsey. I would love a water type though. Okay. Yeah, that combustion really got me going. Gligar's cool, but alright. I really need to catch a Pokemon in this area though. Before I can even move on. Oh my Gligar. Macho. What do you think? Nah. I see one more of these freaking Remoras or whatever. Oh, I think it would evolve into something like Kingdra. Kingdra would be dope. And we're going on. Alright, if I see Horsey again, I'll do Horsey. Over combustion though. That was my show, but don't speak how it goes. I'm gonna lose it. Another matcha. Oh, I have a grass time. I already have a grass. That's exactly what's going on. I already have a grass. I would love that though. I should've just fought it though. For the XP. Dang. We're doing it. We are doing it. Level 5. Come on. Left, do a quick attack to that. Perfect. Don't go any lower than that. Easy, dog. Easy. It's a boy, too, so. Combustion, let's see. Man likes to fight. He's a fighting chicken. Let's give him this one to my boy Daniel, bro. He's strong. I think Daniel would like the evolved form of him, actually. Boom! No more Pokemon here. Man, I wish I could have got that Ivysaur though. No. That's 4 Pokemon. Not a bad squad. I'm the worst at double clicking. Alright, let's do this. is where I'm gonna level up at. Oh gosh, I didn't think about this actually. Please don't kill me. Bug. Oh, but has a Charmeleon level 3. Oh. Come on, Dan. Yes, sir. Take out that first win, my boy. Gorbaz. No. Oh, yep, I should switch. This water types and fire types don't go too well together, and that was much a good thing I'd switched that because I would definitely die. How are they level 3? I don't understand that. All these other trainers are like level whatever's. Okay, Daniel, go off, my dude. Little ice Pokemon. So I'm gonna use Ember on that. Easy dub. Don't know who said, but I said yes. Grumpig. Perfect. I said you almost killed me. If you would have kept going. Oh gosh. Let's see if I can make it to the next town. I've already been playing for about 30 minutes now. We keep these episodes about an hour. Just in case you want to watch it. If you don't, that's cool. But some people do. And it brings me joy. So. I can find a Pokemon that I want in here. Oh yeah, we want that for sure, for sure. We want Wartortle for sure. Let's go, please! One, two, three. 3. Oh, hold on. Yo, I'm getting my whole freaking line of starter Pokemon, it seems like. Which, I have a problem with this, it's just all I've seen. One. Okay, I can't make his life go any lower, so I have to use Pokeballs the rest of the time. One, two, three. Easy though, easy. Toughness in battle. Oh, I have to actually. It's a boy. Wartortle. Yo, this one's gonna be bratty. Bratty got them major vibes. Also, this is just all my friends. It's the first name that comes to my mind when I think of this Pokemon, I guess. Oops. Oh. Not one to be found. Oh, is it gonna battle me? Shroomish around here? I really love that Pokemon. It's gonna embarrass you, but maybe too long. I don't know anything like that. I mean, second and first is Team Aqua before. Team Aqua? Are these the bad guys? Alright. Pulls out Jirachi, are you kidding me? Oh god. Okay, which brings you health? Okay, that's right. Right. Oh. Aww. Bro, what is happening? This is gonna take forever. Are you kidding me? Bro, no one told me about freaking This is OP. It looks like confusion's its only attack, so... Please stay asleep. Okay. Confusion its only attack, then maybe I can do something? Nice. Let's just keep it like that then. First time I actually started sweating. Gosh. Give me a heart attack. Oh, you're tough. My man's had a draw sheet instead of on top. You kidding me? Met on the Team Aqua. Come on, Donnie. You can't. I wish I could say that. Pokemon. Hey, Team Aqua. It's a crisis. It can't be wasted time. Alright. Well, so, I need to go. Freaking. No, boy, that was just to stay out of tall grass. Thanks, my dude. Helps me a lot, actually. Now that you mention it. Should I switch my Pokemon out? Please have like a Charmeleon at first. Thunderbolt. Let's go, Daniel. Therapy. Get that help? One's done. Took two things from me, didn't he? Shake my head. She was bad in the first place. Alright, better keep loving on, my boy. Spend, that's good. CC out there. Critical. Let's go, baby. God, I need this Pokemon to evolve. Tyranitar is the only reason I'm not even have this Pokemon. does look really good. Look at that. Yes. Flower shop. It's in here. This is just no batteries. I don't even know about batteries. I know everything I need to know. A victor. Oh wait, this is a whole new place, so I could technically catch this if I wanted to. I don't really need you anymore because I got War Turtle. I think I made a good choice with that actually. I have a lot of money, boy. Let's get that money then. Show me that bread. What's his name? Rich Boy Winston? Wait, does does he know explore? I will cry. Hopefully not. Keep thinking of Clarence, my dude. Come on. Nice. Okay, here's our flip for nothing. I thought he knew explosion. I thought he was going to take out my war turtle. I would probably cry actually, so. Wasn't ready for that. Who's this? Glass Hive. Another Deoxys. What the freak? Do not kill me. Oh my god. How's it going before me? I'm slow. Keep tight. I need you to evolve, bro. What? Oh, Reggie, guys. Thank you. I thought explosion took me out too. I almost died. I'm stressed. Daniel, you must die. Oh my gosh. Legit, almost had a heart attack. I don't know if I can fight other people right now. I'm literally dying. I think I'm okay. Together. I knew it was gonna be a double battle. That's why I went ahead and switched it. You can just kind of tell. Okay, nothing too bad right here. Yeah, I can take these two. Oh, I wish I had a fire type. That would be great. Wait, does it let me choose? Oh, there's both of them. Hit him with these then, I guess. We'll just see what happens. The Venonat's gonna take a minute though. Venonat's the one I'm like, kinda worried about, I guess you could say. Withdrawal. Let's see, fight. Oh, thanks. Easy dub, easy dub. Looks like I was worried for another. I have not been laying any baby. Oh, almost been playing an hour. Jeez. Well, maybe I'll get to the next town and see what happens. Okay, tell me why. One more hit. Bah! Macho dead. Nice. More I get Brian. Pikachu. Uh, guess. Yeah, I don't know how to use it, actually. I don't have my own for Pikachu. I don't even know if that'll be that effective. One hit KO, okay. Probably gonna just leveled up. Or what? Yeah, let's go back to Gary. Super effective. Sorry, Marowak. Oh, come on. Get to level 12. Rest in peace, fisherman. Well, I made it to the next town. Not too bad. And we're gonna end here, probably. That was a lot we did, actually, today, I feel like. Can't wait to see you again. All right. Well, we're gonna end it there for our channel today. Again, thanks for tuning in. This is Clarence's channel. And yeah, be sure to like, subscribe, and continue watching along while I play this generation and see what happens with it. So, peace out, y'all.